Jetzt kriegt ihr Galaktik. Coming to get you. Okay, Mr. Koopa, last time you humiliated me. And this time, I can humiliate myself. Haha. Who's humiliated now? Who's humiliated and now? Anyways, let's get the hidden property right here. This is fantastic. Because I like doing that. It's fantastic. I need some light. Don't we all? I want to see what I'm doing. Put that down and talk the same way it was last time. Fast forward. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Pick up Mr. P-Swift because we need the P-Swift. We absolutely need this P-Swift. So we can't die because we die. Wait. No! Back, let's fight it again. This time, let's not die. I made it. I'm holding the wrong button again. If you want to successfully jump out of a liquid, you have to hold the right X or Y button. And I gotta have it to hold down the wrong one. So I have to pause the game and change. Come on, Mario. Jump out the quicksand. I like the way the thick quicksand looks kind of nice. D. Hey, Papa Goomba. He approves of the quicksand. Yes, he does. Come on, Mario. You can do it. You can make... Wow, I can't make a jump. This is humiliating. I mean, it's not exactly... a hard part at all. There we go. There's the key. And I'm on the back on the other side of this pipe is the key. A hole, which is right here. Break the brick, claim your a key hole, and the secret exit is yours. It leads to the magma pipeline, which is a really interesting level. Here we are, the pipeline of magma, which is kind of like a lava. The lava is under, oh no, it's Torpedo Ted. I hate, and I mean hate, Torpedo Ted. See, that's exactly what I'm talking about. I hate Torpedo Ted. Torpedo Ted is just... I don't know. A horrible. I mean, they come out so fast, and they're such a pain. That's odd. Oh, I can't go in that one. I thought it meant that way meant I can go one direction, not. Whoa. Oopsie. Oops, I hit that P-switch way too soon. But don't worry, it's okay. Now let's make this fit and die. No! Wow! He missed me. What an idiot. Careful, Mario. I see the DADA timer on this level. It appears to be increased. Okay, a lava, it's collectible when you throw a piece of it, cause it is magic, a lava, something along those lines. Really careful, okay, this is what people who make a wand hat can really take advantage of. I'm extremely forgetful, my memory, not so good. Keto Teddy. No, I don't know if this is my personal opinion, but I think people use Torpedo Ted, they used to give him enough space that he just sit on the ground and it ducks like this, he'd be completely safe. But then again, That is just my opinion, because I like to have an easy way out of situations. So yeah, that's just my opinion. Don't really take that too seriously. Besides, it's my opinion. Who I'm honestly, who cares about it? Ain't no one. That's the answer. Ain't no one at all. No. Whoa, a last second change of mind. Just, and barely. It will come out as I like. I can make it, I can make it. No, I can't. But that last second change of mind didn't walk and hey, that's probably hey, what you want. Well, it's what I like. I love to do things the damn easy way. And I don't like Mr. Dude up there. Uh-oh. Yeah, automatic Mario eyes. I am not consulting there for a little bit. I'm like, uh-oh. I can't even save face. What am I gonna do? Just go. It's a show. Hey Mario! Stop! That doesn't work. Come on, bitch. And move along. Oh yeah. That's not gonna make him stop. That's gonna make him, you know, and more excited to go. That's he wants to forget. And be like, oh boy, spaghetti! Now we just take this piece with, and I back in a little bit. Okay, I think I hit the switch right here, because I want the switch out of the way. There we go. Hey, that's cool, the lava, and now it turns in the coin. Which kind of defeats the whole purpose of a metal block, saying lava is collectible, because lava it now becomes a lava coin, which is like a lava currency, which you're thinking, is lava coin, what, I'm gone, I'm used, I'm as money, you think about that, while I play bonus a game, and hopefully the game is one extra life, got time just right. No, I didn't. Oh yeah, I just got a point here, but I'm not gonna hear what my brother said. Mario, you're supposed to do the peace sign fail at the bonus game. You're supposed to hang your head insane. You fail. You should be proud of that. Up next is bonus area and number 2. And Mario, fail.